Levosalbutamol is a beta-2 adrenergic receptor agonist used to treat COPD and asthma. In this video, let's find found. What is levosalbutamol? What is levosalbutamol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking levosalbutamol? How does levosalbutamol work? How to use levosalbutamol? What is levosalbutamol? Levosalbutamol, also known as levalbuterol, is a short-acting beta-2 adrenergic receptor agonist used in the treatment of asthma and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. It is available in some countries in generic formulations from pharmaceutical companies including Cipla, Teva, and Day, among others. What is levosalbutamol used for? Indicated for the management of COPD, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, also known as chronic obstructive lung disease, and asthma. Contraindication. Contraindicated in patients with a history of hypersensitivity to levalbuterol HCl or racemic albuterol. Side effects. Common mild side effects include an elevated heart rate, muscle cramps, and gastric upset, including heartburn and diarrhea. Symptoms of overdose in particular include collapse into a seizure, chest pain, possible precursor of a heart attack, fast, pounding heartbeat, which may cause raised blood pressure, hypertension, irregular heartbeat, cardiac arrhythmia, which may cause paradoxical lowered blood pressure, hypotension, nervousness and tremor, headache, dizziness and nausea/vomiting, weakness or exhaustion, medical fatigue, dry mouth, and insomnia. Pharmacodynamic. It acts by relaxing smooth muscle in the bronchial tubes to increase air flow and relieve acute shortness of breath. Mechanism of action. Beta-2 adrenergic receptors on airway smooth muscle are GS-coupled and their activation by levosalbutamol leads to activation of adenylate cyclase and to an increase in the intracellular concentration of 3-foot-5 cyclic adenosine monophosphate, cyclic AMP. Increased AMP activates protein kinase A, which itself inhibits the phosphorylation of myosin, produces lower intracellular ionic calcium concentrations, inducing muscle relaxation. Increased cyclic AMP concentrations are also associated with the inhibition of the release of mediators from mast cells in the airways, potentially contributing to its benefit in asthma attack. Half-life. 3.3 to 4 hours. Half-life. 3.3 to 4 hours. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about levosalbutamol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.